Just watch. Oh my gosh. Peanut butter and jelly. What's good, YouTube? Alex on the cam, back here with another video. Guys, today it's a different kind of video because honestly, I'm just here talking to the camera, you guys, the A team. And honestly, I was just sitting here right now and I was just thinking like, yo, how would I show my fans love? Like, how would I, you know, shout them out? I was just thinking how to, like, just put you guys out there and let you guys know that I see you guys all the time. So basically, I came up with a good idea. I don't know how you guys like this. Basically, I came up with the idea of reacting to you guys' Instagrams, okay? And what I mean by that is going to my Instagram, okay? Maybe going to either my followers or my comments. And then what I was going to do was, you know, click on your profile, and if you were unprivate, I was gonna check, you know, your pictures and check you out and judge, you know, just make a little fun video. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but I hope it turns out well. Let's see some of you guys' Instagrams, and hopefully a lot of you guys are on private, okay? Because I would wanna see all you guys' Instagrams and maybe give you a follow one day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the like button. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Join the crew. You already know what it do. Baby boo, shoot, oh. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching this video. Let's get right into it, baby.
Shot, it's hard to grow up. Niggas ain't fucking with you, so what? Sit your ass down, get your dough up. I don't never judge with my nose up. I'ma blow up.
Okay, guys. I think I'm ready for this. Let's go into you guys' Instagrams. Okay. I'm gonna go to my profile. You guys, please go follow my Instagram right now, because honestly, my Instagram is doing something weird where I've been losing followers. Okay, and I feel like I have a curse on my freaking Instagram. I don't know what it is. It always says I'm growing. So can you guys do me a favor and please take that curse away, okay? And just start following your boy on Instagram. But anyways, let's get into the video. All right, guys, so I got my Instagram. I'm gonna go to my followers and go down the list, okay? And then what I'm gonna do is just pick on somebody. Let's see. L Prince Dre. Little bitty bit. That's his caption, bro. Okay, I see you swagging out. Your fam is sticking out your tongue, bro. Is that the new thing? I don't know, I just see that. A lot of people do that too. I don't know what that means, to be honest. But, yeah, see, just sticking up the middle finger. I don't know, pull off on him. That's the caption, pull off on him. I don't know what they mean by that. I get more neck than a motherfucking chain. That's her caption, bro. Wow. Wow. And you have a baby. Next. Let's see. Oh, let's see Chris. He looks happy. Okay, Chris. When you make plans, God laughs.
True.
Okay, Chris, I see you with the braces. You rocking them, bro. You really rocking them. Got tattooed to see it. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Style so sick. Just joking. Oh, Chris. Chris.
Oh, fuck.
Summer. Fall, where you at, bro? I swear I'm not trying to roast anyone in this video, okay? I'm not. But the first thing that I think in this picture is, why is he sticking out his tongue like that? And why is he posing like that? Having his arch back. almost making that ass clap. I'm just saying. Let me just react to these, okay? If you guys ever want to be in these videos, these are like just videos I'm just reacting to. And, oh my god. See, that was a reaction right there. Wow. Ayanna Triggs. Beautiful girl.
Why the fuck you lying?
I love the, eyebrows. I love the, filter, the Snapchat filter. Very. Just compliments your skin, for real. Okay, let's see. Oh, Dose of Trey. Kind of like Dose of Boosie. Copier. Copier. Oh, he's a YouTuber. Oh, shoot. Bullsh. I'm just joking. Let's see. He says God first. That's something that I believe in. Let's see, Trey. What you got? Oh my gosh, Trey. Oh my gosh, Trey. Selfie gang. Selfie gang. Trey. Trey. You look like I'm not trying to roast anybody. I don't get when guys take pictures like this because to me, when a guy looks at this picture, I don't know what girls think, but to me it looks like you're trying to push something out of your ass. You just, your neck is like this and you're just trying to, like, you know, pose it. Let's see, one more person. Too Lit Chris. You just got my attention. Oh my gosh. 17, Detroit, Michigan. I see you on top soon. I have a lot of, you know, subscribers that really want to do their thing on the social media. Okay, I see you. Let's do this. Let's see your profile pic. I see you got a lot of videos up on them up.
Got a question, bro. So would you suck some dick to save your mama? Hell yeah. I'll get all up in there, boy. All right. Question for you. So would you suck some dick to save your mama?
How are you?
I'm good. So would you suck some dick to save your mama?
Would you suck some dick to save your mama?
Would you suck some dick to save your mama? Damn, I got a question for you. So would you suck some dick to save your mama?
I mean, if it's my mama, you can.
So would you suck some dick to save your mama?
My mama?
Yeah, your mama.
No.
Caitlin, I got a question for you. So, would you suck some dick to save your mama?
Shut up.
She probably would.
So, would you suck some dick for your mama? You know, I got a question, bro. So, would you?
Yeah. Soap and lotion.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Ooh. I bet that was nasty, you nasty nigga. Yeah, look at your face. He crazy, you really doing it for the views.
I'm done. We got finals next week, and I'm not ready. I'm not getting another ass whooping for the failing finals. I'm not, man. I'm done, dude. I'm done, man.
Toilet paper, really, nigga? Chris, you're doing the most, Chris. Epic fail.
We back, y'all, with another video. You hear that beat in the background? It's still on fire. So, you know what the fire challenge? I ain't never did this shit before.
Bring a hand challenge, this was a complete fail. That's bleach. I know I'm stupid. You even spelled it wrong, bruh.
Look at the top of his head.
What the f*** did I just watch? Oh my gosh. Peanut butter and jelly. Ew, it's all in his mouth, bro. You are doing the most, bro. Oh my gosh. I don't know. But I'ma follow the dude because he's trying to do his thing. And I'ma end on that note, guys, okay? So, anyways, guys, that was the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, I hope it turned out well. But if you did enjoy the video, please give that big thumbs up to me. Give that big thumbs up. What? Give it a big like, okay, guys? I would really appreciate it. Also, if you subscribe to the channel, if you're new and you join the crew, you already know what to do, baby boo shoe. Ooh, I would also appreciate that too. The people that truly watch me and just are active and always commenting and liking on the videos, it does not go unknown. The people that always say first comment, noty gang, I see you guys, okay? And I be liking the comments. So don't get it twisted. I may not reply sometimes, but I will start, okay, guys? Please comment down below, okay? I'll be reading comments and I'll definitely see if you guys will want to see more of this. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for watching this video. You guys keep on coming back to the channel because more videos are coming. The A-Team merch is out. If you guys want to purchase an A-Team Lit shirt, an A-Team Lit hoodie, a Bop Bop t-shirt, a Bop Bop hoodie, all important links will be in the description box down below. Please go check out the description box down below for your boy. I'm done asking you guys for all these things. You know, you guys are going to do what you want to do. I'm going to let y'all do your thing, okay? I love you guys so much at the end of the day. Just remember, the A-Team is the best team on YouTube. We're going to the top, and the grind cannot stop. Alex and the Cam, I'll see y'all. Later.